Express, an international courier service.
The promoters of Rajinikanth and Akshay Kumar starrer film 2.0 have taken a new approach. They will be promoting the film worldwide in a hot air balloon. Yes, a hot air balloon with a huge photo of Rajinikanth and Akshay Kumar will be taken for the promotion of the film. Raju Mahalingam, creative head of Lyca Productions, said, "We are planning to take a 100 feet long hot air balloon. Balloon will be used for promotion and will fly in many places including countries like London, Dubai and Australia." He said that they will be visiting many Indian cities where well-established stars will participate in the promotional program. The film 2.0 is directed by director Shankar and it is a sequel of Tamil blockbuster Ithiran in 2010. While Akshay will appear as a villain, Amy Jackson is the heroine. It is believed that the film is getting ready to release on Jan 25, 2018.